so long with my eyes on me. To deaf, to hear, too blind to see.